out here at the ranch and cement line, and one of the things I want you to see is that we have to have battery operated tools, a generator to do anything, because we don't have any power here at all. And that's one of the ways you can help Adventures in Life and our ministry down here. If you know solar, if you know how to make it work, please contact us. Come down here, we can use it. We've got 11 hours of sunlight a day. Solar can be a real life changer here in Zimatlan, Oaxaca.